I'm Terry Plenert. I'm out here at on the Badger Creek North Trail at Fall River Reservoir. There's two trails, one on the north side of Badger Creek, one on the south side. They lengthwise are about 8 miles long. They're open to hiking and mountain biking both. These trails were built, we started the project around 2008. They're built and maintained by the Kansas Singletrack Society, which is a local South Central Kansas club. And it's trails in pretty good shape for the rain we've had.